What's up, everybody? It's Swordfish and Azeem. It's Monday night. It's a little late, but we're going to play some DST. Swordfish, feeling ready? No, there is no food here.
Someone stole the food.
Maybe somebody ate the food, because that's what
Oh,
you do
okay,
with food.
get up.
That is what one does. One eats food.
Yes. Or sits on
Oh,
chairs.
I'm going to get cold here. Thermal stone, warm yourself.
Can't drop them in the water?
No.
What do they say? You can drop them in the water. What do they say?
I don't know. It will not sink.
Never mind. Wait, but I dropped it on land.
Now we know. They shall not sink.
Oh, well, its temperature's going down rapidly.
All right, so it's late, it's Monday. I don't know. It could just be us today, Swordfish. What kind of things are you thinking that you're going to spend time on?
This
Your base work?
not base work.
Resort work.
Hey, you didn't see my what I was doing over here. Come over here with me. Welcome to the armor shop.
Oh my, you have dummies.
Turn your screen.
You have lots of.
Look what I have on them. And this is the exclusive section.
This is like a nightmare dummy or something.
Yep, and this is
What is this? Which one? How?
it's a lunar dummy.
It's okay. It okay, not real. How do you know it's a lunar dummy?
Because it has I built it, and it looks
Wow.
more lunar than. Also,
Okay.
so I'm gonna have like a bone armor thing. I have the shadow stuff, the cloak, the void stuff, and I have the lunar stuff. I should.
That's very cool.
And then I have a ton of stuff with like amulets and staffs and thulasite and V-Queen crowns, dragon scale armor, hibernation vests, deerclops thing. I have an entire, I got a shellmet and the body armor. I have star collars and badges. I did a thing of the Dreadstone armor,
Yeah.
and I put my wa one of my watches, an alarming clock, with it because I had nothing else because there's no sword for it. And then I did knight armor, and then I did the basic bug suit, football helmet, walking cane.
Okay.
So yeah. So I got a lot of things here. It's taking me a lot of time to amass this stuff.
You just left a deerclops eye on the ground over here.
I don't remember that.
About sitting right here,
What?
down below.
Oh yeah, well.
I want to finish up the farming enough that I can kind of leave it for a while. But mostly what I want, or as a part of that, I want to get these other areas bright shade infected. These two around the outsides. For some reason, that is proving harder to do.
This is the last day of winter.
Hey, Metro. Same as yesterday, Wormwood. Is the last day of winter? Is that what you said? Oh,
Snow should
that's.
start melting today. In fact, I can already see it starting to melt.
Today's not going to be the longest stream ever, Metro, because it's already late. I know you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, we can do it for like an hour and a half.
Yeah. I'm not saying it's going to be 2 minutes, but an hour and a half, something like that.
Okay. Yep, see? Here comes the snow melt.
Oh yeah. That's great actually.
Wonderful.
Wunderbar. Yep. Oh no. I can't plant these here. It's too close. That sucks. All right, I guess this side maybe. A nice tree-lined path. Don't mind if I do. Oh, I need to fertilize those. I need to do some fertilizing. Right. Deep fry it. You're gonna deep fry. Oof. Oof, oof, oof.
Figured out how to make the thing work again.
Yeah, I see that.
Okay. Let's see.
Yep, same password as yesterday, NK. Welcome. Welcome in. There you go. I'm learning how to do this stream element stuff. You know, becoming a pro gamer.
Sure.
Epic. Oh, I was going to plant these down here now because, yes, because now they're protected.
Welcome, okay.
Welcome indeed. All right, so this, I'm putting grass down here now, swordfish, because it should be bright shade and vulnerable with that one alive in the middle. Ooh, wait a minute. I'm just realizing though, it's about to be spring. I feel like I almost certainly need
Oh, shoot. No, yep.
Lightning rods.
Oh, I forgot it was gonna be acid rain in the caves.
You got your umbrella?
Nope. As a matter of fact, I don't have my umbrella.
I forgot. I need gold. Thank you to whoever brought rocks. I think it might have been Lindy.
think it's cool, the animation the umbrella does when it turns on.
I actually don't know what that is, I think. Or I'm not sure I know what that is. Ouch. Well, that's pretty good. Okay, if I put it up here, that protects...
Here, allow me to demonstrate, okay?
Actually.
Ready?
Hang on. I gotta focus on this lightning rod. Oh, yeah. I've seen that on people's videos. You can see it protects a lot.
As far as your screen zooms out.
Very cool.
And since we have the zoom out mod, look. Zoom out, and it gets bigger. I don't know why you can't see it.
See what?
Maybe you have to turn it on. When you come back, try turning it on, and then maybe I'll show on your screen.
What do you want me to do?
Put it on the ground. Now right click it.
Yeah, I can see it.
Now zoom out.
Interesting. Does it really protect that far out?
I don't know.
Or is it just a visual effect?
It might just be visual.
I guess we'll find out.
Anyway, it doesn't regen. In fact, it loses durability.
Ooh, it's spring. I can start using the mushroom planter again. I need to make more of these, and I probably need to do them down in the caves. No, I don't. Restrain static. I can't quite remember what Wormwood's deal with rain is. I know it doesn't bother him the way it does some other people, but I can't remember if it doesn't bother him at all.
Well, in springtime, you're always in bloom.
Yes, which is good because I can do a lot less. I don't have to think about it as much. Oh, I don't even need this third one, really.
No, you don't.
Wow.
And
lightning rods have good range. They really do.
It might.
All right, I'm gonna hold that one and just save it for later, I think.
I'm not sure, actually.
I'm not sure about what?
It might heal you. I don't think that's true.
What are you? Oh, rain? Are you talking about rain?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Nope. Wait.
It's just the normal screen size.
I keep mistaking that for a shovel, but it's not actually a shovel. I need a shovel.
Shovel? Yeah, right. I can do that.
I need a shovel. Actually, I think I also need to plant stuff because that's just going to keep getting weeds. All right, what would like to be planted? Pumpkins. Pumpkins would like to be planted. Nice. I'm so excited for the new Wormwood stuff to come out. I was checking the clay forums like every 2 hours today, even though there's no reason to believe it's actually coming today. I was being totally impatient.
That does sound
cute. I mean, not really. But I am excited about this. Yeah, I'm explicitly not planting in the middle there. Somehow I missed that those are going to be manure. Do we have a rift in the world, to your knowledge?
Which rift?
Lunar.
Not to my knowledge.
I'm just wondering if we're going to get...
I know what you do. Nearby you, actually. Check.
We did. Do we... I'm not sure we still do.
Well, there, but you'd have to check.
All right, I will check.
Then you're up.
Yep, hang on.
Actually, no, I don't see it on yours. Too bad.
Yep, no rift currently. Alright, well, we'll get one. It'll come. Someday my rift will come. My expertise is not in singing. Why am I wearing? I do like that his bloom comes out the top of the umbrella, at least. I was looking at my health bar while I was eating that, because I'm forgetting that my health bar is never going to change from eating. Alright, let's go put some stuff away, shall we? Oh, that path needs to be cleared so badly. Yeah, I think I can leave the smasher here and take instead a shovel. Because that will actually help. What is this? Wet Landlord Roly-Poly? What is a Wet Landlord Roly-Poly?
It is one of the things from the mod.
Oh.
You were like, oh my god, I discovered a new Dormstar exclusive item.
Well, I was wondering, I mean, there's always the possibility that it's something I've never heard of.
It's unfortunate, but in this case it wasn't.
Wet Landlord Roly-Poly, yeah.
I just discovered an outcropping.
The Dreadstone outcropping.
Which means
Which means you're going to get Inky, Pinky, and Blue.
I'm keeping my eye out for them. Dreadstone outcrop.
Sorry, I muted the microphone for a second there while you were talking because I had to cough.
Well, right now, all I'm actually seeing is the Dreadstone out. It just, I watched it appear.
I think something, I don't think it's them, but something tries to appear near you.
Huh?
I don't know.
I don't know what you're talking about.
The rifts, the... One of them tries to appear near where you are, but I don't remember if it's the one you're talking about or one of the others. Because there's like two different kinds in the caves, right? You know what I mean? Maybe?
No.
Okay, then.
Maybe if I go near
not to worry.
Still here? Oh, yep.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Inky, Pinky, and Blue.
Yeah, I feel like I'd die if I tried to fight them in Acid Rain. By myself. What do you think?
Well, I mean, eventually I could come help.
Well, that's
right. Mostly just, I'm waiting for Dragon Fruit to come up and hoping for more, more infections, more bright shade infections. Yeah, look at that. Power of the Shuvel.
Yeah, I'm not going to attack those things. No matter what I can get from it.
How come?
Because it's me. Just me.
All right. Well, I can come help in a bit.
Yeah, in a bit.
I just don't want to lose these dragon fruit, so.
There's an issue. I'm about to starve to death, so I don't want a bit.
Well, back out. Go fight. Looks like you already are.
Yeah, I wasn't fighting. I didn't have to be good.
Oh, okay. Even better.
So, do you know what NK and Metro are doing?
Secret moon base? Is the stream buffering? I'm not getting on OBS.
Hey, you missed that,
hang
Lord
on.
Of the Fruit Flies just spawned.
Swordfish, hang on.
Well, Lord of the Fruit Flies just spawned.
Okay, but it can't, it, who cares? I'm trying to answer the question. I'm not seeing any buffering. I'm not seeing anything on my end that's indicating buffering.
What's buffering?
Like, the stream is saying, it's auto-pausing, waiting to catch up. I'm getting 0 frames missed for rendering lag, 0 frames missed for encoding lag. Oh, wait a minute, though. Yeah, no. 60 FPS. 5,700 kilobytes per second. Everything looks totally normal on my end. You think it's your Wi-Fi? Metro, is your stream okay? As best you can tell? Wait, where are those little bugs? Did I get any of the little bugs?
They just fly everywhere.
I know, but... Something's wrong. My server kicked Swordfish out. Anybody else getting kicked out?
No, I crossed a shard, which is probably why it kicked.
Oh.
It happens sometimes, but...
That is very weird, though. All right, so some weirdness tonight. Hopefully not affecting anybody else, though. Oh, now I need the smasher. Darn it. Forgot. Giant crops. Giant crops require smasher.
Huh.
These guys are in. But you are not.
It seemed to be in offline. And then now it acted like I was online.
Alright, we'll see if you can get back in. Momentary glitch.
Well, it says I'm getting back in, so